When it comes to a health problem as serious as stroke, it's good and potentially life-saving to stay informed. I'm Erin White, and this is a health feature. According to the CDC, stroke is the fifth leading cause of death in the United States. Managing other conditions like high blood pressure can reduce your risk of stroke, and there are also other lifestyle factors under your control. Strokes come in two basic versions, hemorrhagic and ischemic. An ischemic stroke occurs when a blood vessel in the brain becomes blocked. Most strokes in the U.S. are ischemic strokes, according to the CDC. Dr. Chaouki Khoury, a neurologist and director of neurology education and research at Baylor University Medical Center in Dallas, and an associate professor of neurology at Texas A&M, expands on why an ischemic stroke may occur.
Ischemic strokes occur for one of three reasons. Either you have a heart condition that predisposes you to form blood clots that then travel up to the brain and cause the stroke, or you have disease of the blood vessels themselves, such as blood vessels that are damaged by high blood pressure, diabetes, high cholesterol, with cholesterol deposit on the inner surface of the blood vessels causing narrowing and blood clot formation, or you have a condition where the blood itself has a tendency to clot. This can be either genetic, these are people who have an inherited condition that caused the blood to clot, or it's acquired. People with cancers, for example, their blood tends to clot more.
A hemorrhagic stroke, on the other hand, is caused by bleeding in the brain. Dr. Khoury explains that this type of stroke may occur due to the weakening of blood vessels, most commonly due to high blood pressure that is not being treated or not being treated enough. However, there are other possible causes.
Other conditions include certain vascular malformations, so if the blood vessels are formed wrong, they can bleed. And there's a third condition that occurs in older patients. This is called amyloid angiopathy. Don't worry about the name, but it's the same disease process as in Alzheimer, where you have amyloid deposits in the blood vessels, leading to the blood vessels being weak and leaking on their own.
If you do have a stroke, prompt treatment may increase your chance of survival and decrease complications. Follow Dr. Khoury's instruction, and if you suddenly lose vision on one side or lose the ability to talk or understand speech, if you are going weak or numb or losing coordination on one side, immediately call 911.